Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's tutorial episode, I'll be helping you learn how to log into a Gap credit card account. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how, and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Don't forget to press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Start by clicking open a web browser. Soon after you do that, type in Gap credit card login in the search box, and search click on this link that you see. And once you do that, as soon as you reach the official website, sign into your account button and click on sign in. Once you do that, you'll be taken to the next page, where you can log into your account by entering your credentials. Start by entering your user ID in the first text field and move on to the next field and type in your password. If you want to double check your password before moving on, click on the show button and reveal your password. If you want the system to remember your ID, then click on remember user ID. But if you are using a public or a shared device, make sure to turn this off. If you have all the information correct, you can go and click on the secure login button. But in case you've forgotten your user ID, you can go and click on forgot my user ID link, or click on the password link and follow the instructions to reset to a new password. If you don't have an account yet, then you can click on the I want to register link or apply to enter your information, and you'll be able to register to a new account first. After you're sure you've typed in all the credentials correct, click on secure login and you'll be logged into your account. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.